Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Bhumika and today we are gonna learn lay cooler. Okay, so what does lay cooler means? It means colors. Okay, so today we are gonna learn colors in French. Okay, so let's start. The first color is yellow. Okay, we say it in French as jaune. What do we say? Jaune. Okay, next is blue. We say it in French as bleu. What do we say it? We say it bleu. Okay, next is red. We say it in French as rouge. What do we say? Rouge. Okay, next is green. We say it in French as vert. What do we say? Vert. Okay, next is pink. We say it in French as rouge. What do we say? Rouge. Here R is silent, so it becomes osh. Okay, next is brown. We say it in French as beurre. What do we say? Beurre. Okay, next is white. We say it in French as blanc. What do we say? Blanc. Okay, now this side is done. Now solve, let's do this side. So next is gray. We say it in French as gris. What do we say? Gris. Okay, next is golden. We say it in French as d'or. Okay, what do we say? D'or. Okay, next is purple. We say it in French as violet. What do we say? Violet. Okay, next is black. We say it in French as noir. What do we say? Noir. Okay, next is orange. We say it in French as orange. What do we say? Orange. Okay, so now I repeat all of them. Jaune, jaune. Bleu, bleu. Rouge, rouge. Vert, vert. Rouge, rouge. Beurre, beurre. Blanc, blanc. Gris, gris. D'or, d'or. Violet, violet. Noir, noir. Orange, orange. Okay, so hope this is clear. Now let's go to the next topic. Our next topic is questions related to the topic of colors. Okay, we just now saw that we read about colors in French. So here we're gonna solve them. Okay, so let's start. The first is le tigre est. Okay, so le tigre means the tiger. Okay, what does it mean? Tiger. So the tiger is. So we have to mention that what are the colors of tiger. Okay, so you know that a tiger is of yellow color. Okay, so what do we say it in French? We say it as jaune. Okay, what do we say it? Jaune. It means yellow. Okay, next is le cheveu est. So le cheveu means the hair. Okay, le, the hair is. So what color hair do you have? Yes, you have a black color hair. So the answer will be noir, which means black. Okay, next is le tomate. So le tomate means, you can make out from the word, it means tomato. Okay, so the tomato is. So what color does tomato has? Yes, it has a red color. So we will write rouge. Okay, which means red. Okay, next is le herbe est. So le herbe est. Le herbe means the grass. Okay, the grass is. So you all know the grass is usually in the green color, right? So the answer will be green. So we will write where. okay, which means green color. Okay, now next is labio. So labio so means labio means jewelry. Okay, that means the jewelry is. So the jewelry is of which color? The jewelry is of golden color. Yeah. So we'll write dor. Okay. We studied this. It means golden color. Okay. Now next is le don e. So le don means teeth. So the teeth is. So which color teeth do you have? You have white color teeth. Okay. So we'll write blanc. Okay. Which means white. Okay. Now seventh is le fleur a. Le fleur you mean flower. Okay. You know that le fleur means the flower. A means is. So the flower is. So the flower is of which color? Yes, it can be of any color. It can be red, it can be pink. So we'll write pink. Okay. So we'll write rose. Okay. Which means pink. Okay. So you hope understood the concept of colors. And if you have any doubt, you can ask me in the comment section. Okay. And thanks for watching.